Better footing it in the boat. Alright, I got the boat in the water. Another solo sailing adventure. Of course, now it's running. I just wanted to have proof. Another attempt is about to go down, so stay tuned for that. Not a whole lot of people here. Oh yeah, we got the dire wolf getting ready to uprig it. Try this again. Last time I came to do this, the motor failed on me, so tried something, took the motor home, got it dialed in, should be dialed in, we'll see. So let's solo launch this bad boy and see what we do. She's all ready to go. Gonna try again, another solo sail to the boat ramp. The motor's running. Heading out to the harbor. Solo sailing adventure. Harbor. We're like some of the only ones out here. Getting some lunch. Yum. Yummy lunches. All right, we're over here by Fort Sumter. Now we're coming over by the new park, May Forest Park, right over there. I'll show it to you when we get there. Doing pretty good. I just ate lunch, so sometimes when I do that, a piece of bread gets stuck on my tooth. So if you see bread in my tooth, that's what happened. I ate a sandwich. So, just letting you know, in case there's like, in a future video, you see you got bread tooth, and you know, that's what happened. Sandwiches are my favorite food, so. We're making our way, going like about 2 knots maybe. Just coasting along through the harbor. Pretty nice. Better footing it in the boat. We have a casualty. My outrigger failed somehow, so I need to, I'm gonna have to repair that bad boy once we get back. One of the few repairs I've had to do on this boat in the 3 years that I've owned it. So, pretty good. 1974 Cal 21 swing keel, that's what that noise is. Getting ready to lower the mast. For those who don't know how I do it, I'm going to show you how. You see that little fender? That's an important part. So I'm going to lower this down and that fender is going to catch it. And then I can handle it from there. I'll try to get it on video. We'll see if this gets a good shot of me lowering the mast. Alright, now she's loose. Shrouds and everything want to get caught on everything known to man. That's how I do it.
Out. Right, and you gotta take your crest to it.